Welcome to the basic tutorial, champion. I will be guiding you through your paladin's training. Now, let's go over movement. You can move forwards and backwards based on the direction you're looking. You can move forwards and backwards based on the direction you're looking. You can also move left and right.
Hey there!
Excellent.
Follow me.
Let's begin combat training. First, let me walk through some information on your screen. You will find your health displayed on your screen. If your health reaches zero, you die. If you avoid combat for a short period of time, your health will start to regenerate. Your primary weapon is your assault rifle. Ying will create one of her illusions for you to shoot.
No problem.
Well done. Ying will now create a few more illusions for you to destroy.
Okay.
Note the red outline around the illusions. This means they are enemies. Excellent. Now, let's go over your abilities. Your first ability allows you to throw a frag grenade. Now, launch your frag grenade to hit all targets in the area. Now, launch your frag grenade to hit all targets. Well done! Note that you will have to wait a short time before using that ability again. Your next ability is Hustle. Move forward, then activate Hustle to move even faster. Excellent. Follow Ying to the next area.
Follow me.
Nice. Your next ability is Iron Sights. Hold down Iron Sights to aim down the sights of your weapon. Using iron sights is a great way to target enemies farther away. Nice shooting! Now, let's go over your ultimate ability, Barrage. Your ultimate ability is your most powerful ability and can turn a fight in your favor. You must fully charge your ultimate ability before you can use it. You charge your ultimate by dealing damage to enemy players. When Barrage is active, aim in the direction of an enemy and fire to trigger a blast.
Barrage incoming!
Well done. The next area is a bit further, so we'll need to travel faster.
Bye-bye now.
When you encounter certain obstacles, you can head to the objective now. Objectives are marked by a pedestal on the ground. While you are within the area, you make progress towards capturing the objective for your team. Current capture progress is displayed on your screen. Watch out! An enemy is trying to contest the objective. When champions from both teams are on the objective, neither team will gain capture progress. Well done! Once an objective has been captured, your team will earn points, and a payload cart will spawn. Your team must escort the payload cart to the enemy base to earn additional points towards winning the game. The payload cart can only progress towards the enemy base when you are standing near it. Excellent. Continue pushing the payload. Excellent. Well done. You have completed your basic combat training.
Victory.
For the record books.
Five, four, three, two, one. Let the battle begin.
Oh dear.
Teammates
blood. Point spawning in 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one.
Thank you. The gods are watching. Our blood is rushing. And the hunt is on.
Hi. Hi. The battle is about to begin.
Thank you.
Enemy double kill. Enemy double kill. Enemy triple kill. Enemy killing spree.
Begin.
Let's go. Not yet, amigo.
We make a good couple.
Six, five, four, three, two, one. And so it begins.
Have fun.
Prepare for battle. An enemy has drawn the first blood.
Thank you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The battle has begun. Good luck. The battle is about to begin. An enemy has drawn first blood. Oops.
Victory. Six, five, four, three, two, one. The battle has begun. Prepare for battle. Drawn first blood.
I did that. Enemy double kill. So it begins.
The battle is about to begin. First blood.
That's what I'm talking about.
Awesome. pass judgment.
Killing spree.
Killing spree.